Halo semuanya, balik lagi dengan gue Pops. Dan kali ini gue akan bermain game horror again dengan judul Blood Cleanup. Jadi kita tugasnya tuh besi-besi darah, seperti itu ya. Langsung aja ya, tanpa basa-basi kita play the game. Foxy Studios presents Somewhere in India. Kenapa nih? What happened in India? Thank you for tuning in. We have breaking news regarding the government's One Child Policy Initiative. Okay? Kenapa tuh? For those unfamiliar with this policy, it offered a substantial financial incentive for families opting have only one child. Okay, kita disuruh punya anak satu, gitu lah ya. Intinya seperti itu kali ya. Was introduced nearly a year ago, but today headline, the policy has faced significant public backlash. We'll take a short break now. Okay. Nggak ngerti gua. Ada telepon. Ada telepon. Siapa itu? Hello, Aman speaking. Hello, Aman. This is Jacob. I found your advertisement card for home cleaning service. Yes, that's correct. We provide true cleaning service. Oh, kita kerjanya bersih-bersih cuy ya. Great. I'm actually out of town a few days, so not a problem. If you leave the keys with someone, I can handle everything away. Perfect. There's a shop called Foxy Meat House. The owner has a spare key for my place. Got it. Collect the key from him and get your home. Okay, good, good, good. Although, I do have a small additional request. I will pay extra. Yeah, apa? Request apa, cuy? There's some blood in the house. Could you take care of that as well? Udah gila. Ini gila. Ini pasti gila, anjay. Aman, are you there? What exactly are you talking about? It's nothing to worry about. My wife's pregnant and dealing with severe illness, which has come. What the fuck? Alright. Dia bilang ini karena darahnya tuh dari kehamilan gitu ya, darah kehamilan. Najis, cok. Kita disuruh bersih-bersih darah. Few days later. Siapa lagi telepon, anjay? Oh, si Jacob. Did you reach the shop? Yes, I'm here. Great. You can go ahead. Ask the shop owner for the key. I've already informed him. Okay. Alright, cuy. Kita jadi cleaning service. Alright. Owner. Hey, how can I help you, sir? Jacob sent me. I'm the cleaner for his house. He should have informed you. Ah, yes. You're here for the keys, aren't you? Yeah. The key. Jacob is a good man, a very good man. He's been uptown for the past 4 days, and people still miss him. Yeah, terus. Keynya mana, cok? Jacob always stop by pizza. Yeah. Gua peduli. Jacob itu mau ngapain? Keynya mana? Kunci? Alah. Alright, just please take care. Mana kunci? Udah diambil kuncinya. Kemana nih kita, cuy? Ini ya. Go outside. What do you want to do? If you're new to the game, this section is suggested. If you're already familiar with this part, feel free to skip ahead. Skip tutorial lah ya. Kita kayak harusnya udah jago nih. Kita harusnya udah jago masalah perhororan seperti ini ya. Anjir, tiba-tiba kok gelap. At Jacob's house, 28 Februari 2024. Start with bedroom 1. Anjing, kotor banget. Ini kalau udah ada, terus kita buang kemana? Tong sampahnya mana? Oh, ini. Tong sampahnya ini, cok. Sumpah scary banget, scary. Ini siapa nih? Oh, ini sih, itu ya. India. Alright. So scary, cuy. Tapi sampai kok sama semua ya? Bling-bling ya sampahnya ya. Udah kah? Oh, ini kita harus bersih-bersih juga nih stain-stain ini, cok. Anjay. Polisi kah? Stain. Oh, ini kamar harusnya udah bersih, cuy. Apa belum? Apa ada lagi yang harus kita bersih-bersih lagi? Apa lagi, cok, yang harus dibersihin, cok? Drawer. Apa ini? Divorce form. Anjing, kasihan. Mau cerai. Lah, tapi katanya dia pregnant. Tapi kok ada divorce all about pregnancy care. Oke, gua enggak ngerti nih. Check the phone. Pito open the phone. Apa nih? Stranger 1. You haven't paid this month. Please be patient. I'm dealing with personal matters. What's going on? Actually, my wife, Steph, is pregnant. She just crossed the 5-month mark. So all my money is going toward her medical expenses. Alright, I let it slide. I'm very grateful. Thank you so much. Okay. Jadi belum bayar apa itu anjay? Gua enggak ngerti dia belum bayar apa sih itu? Dia tuh belum bayar apa? Wah, ini darah, Cok. Gila, kita bersihin darah gampang banget, cuy. Padahal kan darah kesusah hilangnya, cuy. Ini apa nih? Dealing with divorce. Ya Allah. Makanya, sebelum nikah, make sure anjing check the phone. The divorce paper are ready. Are you sure still want to go through with it? Yes, my wife and I agree on it, but there's some news. She's pregnant. Do you think that might change things between you two? No, we're still going to separate, but we'll wait, okay? Intinya mereka tetap mau ini ya, mau cerai ya. Gak usah gua baca lebih lengkap, males. Ada boneka. Alah, ini so sweet loh sebenarnya dia mereka ini, coy. Terus kenapa? Tapi sih gue bilang sih ini kayaknya ada sesuatu anjing, bukan darah pregnant sih gue bilang ya. Gue yakin bukan pregnant anjir ini darahnya mah. Dibun sama si Jacob ini, Cok. Soalnya darahnya kayak bukan darah ini, Cok. Tuh lihat tuh, darahnya muncrat. Gila. Anjing. Apa itu? Siapa itu? Oh my god. Ada hantu susta. I should clean the rest of the room first. Apalagi cok yang kurang cok. Ini kah? Oke, ini harusnya udah sih. Oi. Wah, jis serem banget cuy. Ada mata-mata. Aduh. Ada daging manusia, cuy. Oh my god. Gua harus cepet-cepet ke sini. Ini potongan tubuh manusia. Ada tangan. 11 million people. Why the truth matters more than you think. Ini apa cuy? Who killed my wife? Siapa yang bunuh istri kita cuy? Serial killers. Apa jangan-jangan kita pembunuhnya si Jacob pembunuhnya cuy? Some people need killing. What? Some people need killing? Tolong, pembunuh. Apa ini? Clean the trash. Serem banget cuy. Potongan tubuh manusia. Darah semua cuy, gila muncrat di mana-mana cuy. Gore banget, gila. Apa nih? Delivery failed. Ini kenapa ada kepompong? Kill and blood. Ada kepala. Wah, udah gila cuy sumpah. Udah gila. Sumpah sih kalau gue jadi pembersih ini gue udah get the hell out of here, bro. Gue udah gak mau lagi, bro. Lihat ada kepompong nangkring di sini, cuy. Gila apa cuy? Check the message. Hospital. I requested a nurse when she will she be coming to take care of my pregnant wife at home? They'll be soon with 3 days. Also, we wanted to ask when you'll be making the payment. I'll pay soon, very soon. Alright, the nurse should be arriving at your house shortly. Jadi, ada tadi hantu nurse itu tuh ternyata itu kah? Kita buns si nurse-nya itu kah? Maksudnya si Jacob yang buns, bukan kita yang buns. Ah, ini udah semua kali ya? Sumpah, dia kemana? Ada hantu! Sumpah sih kabur sih kata gue, cok. Hantu nurse, cok. Ini udah kebuka belum? Belum. Oh! Should check the sound? Ruangan... Ruangan apa ini, cok? Perudara! Mati? Respawn kah? And the police never found out about the that killing that happened inside the house. Jacob was never caught. Kita diboot sama... sama hantu nurse? Terus? Game sampah, anjing. Apa?